One time or another, you've probably seen a magician take a piece of rope and cut it and put it back together again. I'm going to do the same thing, but I'm going to show you step by step how it's done. Before we start, I'd like to have someone from the audience thoroughly examine this piece of rope, make sure it is, in fact, what it appears to be, an ordinary, unprepared piece of rope. Would you, sir, go over every inch of that?
That's about all the time.
Yeah. No hidden assistance. Doesn't stretch. Seems like an ordinary piece of rope to you, obviously. It is. Otherwise, I wouldn't have let you look at it. Just a piece of rope like you'd find in any bedroom. The secret is it's not in a rope, it's in a special knot that magicians have kept secret for hundreds of years, called the Mongolian Pop Knot. This knot was invented by the famed horsemen of Mongolia. It's a kind of a slip knot. Sometimes those boys had to leave town in kind of a hurry. First step is to measure the rope carefully. You want to make sure that when you cut, you get two pieces of rope exactly the same length. To put these back together again, you tie a Mongolian pop knot. First, we cut like so. Head of rope cut into two even pieces. Now to tie these back together again, you tie a Mongolian pop knot. Here's how it is tied. You take one rope, twist it around the other rope like this. Come back over this way, come around, come through, and pull tight. You go back and forth the same way as you went in and out, and then you go in and out at the same time as you went back and forth. You twist, come around, and pull tight. You have one Mongolian. Wow. Now at this point you simply reach in your pocket, you take some magic pixie dust, you sprinkle the pixie dust, but I call it pixie dust. I don't know what they called it in Mongolia. You sprinkle the pixie dust on the knots like this. In a few seconds, that pixie dust will cause the knots to dissolve and pop right off the rope, leaving your ring. May have had a hard time seeing exactly how to tie that knot. Especially those of you in the cheaper seats. We'll do it again. This time we'll cut the rope into three even pieces. That gives you twice as much chance to see how the knot is tied, since it takes two Mongolian pop knots in order to put three pieces of rope back together again. Am I going too fast? Very seldom happens. Now remember, folks, when you try this at home, make sure you cut all three pieces of rope the same length. If you make a mistake here, the trick won't work. For example, if instead of cutting three ropes all exactly the same length, if you were to make a mistake and get one of those ropes just a little bit short, you get one rope about right and the other rope too long, the trick won't work. All three ropes. This could happen to anyone. So if it happens to you, there is a way out as long as I'm teaching you the trick. I'll teach you what we magicians call a contingency plan. You make a mistake folding your ropes, you fold them over just like this, one at a time. Rope number one, the short one, the medium, and the long. You say the magic word sim salabim.
Sim-salabim.
Yeah, well, you have to say these with a certain amount of conviction. Sim.
Sim.
This is the hard part of the trick. stupid, but it works. It works.
What?
Bring it back where you started from. Back to the Mongolian Pop Knot. We take rope number one, rope number two. I'm going to tie these together. Watch closely. I'll go slow. You take one rope, twist it around the other rope like this, come back over this way, come around, come through, and pull tight. You go back and forth the same way as you went, in and out, and then you go in and out at the same time as you went back and forth. You twist. You know, I fail to see the humor. I don't think I'm alone in that. You twist. One Mongolian pop knot. The second knot is tied the same way. You may want to take notes. Take one rope, twist around the other rope like this, come back over this way, come around, come through, and pull tight. Go back and forth the same way as you went in and out, then you go in and out at the same time as you went back and forth, and twist, come around and pull tight. You have two Mongolian pop knots. Everybody with me so far?
Yeah.
This one, you reach in your pocket, you take some magic.
Pixie dust.
That's very good. That's very studious. You sprinkle the pixie dust on the knots like so. Any questions so far?
What happened to the rest of the rope?
What?
The part you cut off.
What?
Where do you get the pixie dust?
You only cut off the end.
Where do you get pixie dust?
Well, I grab my own. For purity, not just for economy. Any other stupid question? Send the kids out of the house because pixies can make a heck of a noise in a blender.